Alright, ladies and gentlemen, back with another American Truck Simulator video. I'm sure we're gonna be off to today. Hell are we at? That's the question we're gonna have to answer for. Head off. We are at and I'm showing it now. $43,000. Yep, that's what we're gonna be taking.
Time to hit the road.
Doing some stupid shit. Loop around, come all the way back up. Yeah. Okay. Down to the VP.
Drive safe.
Well, we're back, still in the old 1974 KW. V900A. So right here will put us really close to being able to buy another truck. Mexico going up to Arizona. Get the trip down there to get the damn thing's gonna be as long as the trip going up.
Get ready to turn right.
What the hell's telling me I need to go all the way south like that? that's right, Alto.
A new route. Keep right and then turn right. Get ready to turn left. Turn left. Here we are, safe and sound.
Safe and sound.
Let's do this.
better stats. Let's go. 158 miles.
Thank you.
radar.
Ready to turn right.
Ready to turn right.
Turn right.
Must be the border crossing.
Straight on.
Here comes the USA.
Go straight on. Go straight on.
Looking at my back door. Turn left. I'm still got half a tank of fuel. Should be good there. Only got 230 miles to go. Changes.
Exit left. turn right.
What the hell? That's strange, actually, in the desktop for some reason.
exit right. Keep left, and then turn left. Turn left. Straight on. Keep right and then turn right. Turn right. Turn left. Finally, we are here.
We are here. Well, 343 miles, 6 hours, 2 minutes, 95.5 gallons of fuel, $43,589, $87, and 900 XP. That's what it means. That's what our total is. 167,000. We're close. Really close.
Don't forget to like. Subscribe. Share. And leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.